Here is my solution to Paul's homework assignment for the PIR motion detector, and possibly a solution to his monkey problems. Behold, the motion-activated Q-tip launcher. Green light, everything's okay. Nothing to be seen here. Uh-oh, we have a yellow light flashing. Something's happening. Red light, getting faster. Oh, we have launch.